Hi, I'm Tosif Mulla. I have total 10 years of work experience in automobile sector. I'm associated with Cummins since last 5 years. I work in product engineering department. So I wanted to complete my higher education. So I came to know about this from my chief engineer that Cummins and BITS are offering higher education program, work integrated learning program from BITS Pilani. I just gone through the structure and curriculum of the course. Everything was mentioned there, like advanced technologies, advanced trend in automobiles, hybrid vehicles, new future technological trends, advanced manufacturing processes and all. Even hybrid vehicles, hydrogen fuel cells, biofuels. So my main intent or motto was to learn as much as I can and utilize those learning in my current projects and upcoming projects. So BITS Pilani has very advanced softwares like Ricardo Ignite, latest versions of Simulink, then other modeling. We actually replicated a six-cylinder engine combustion recipe in one of the simulation model, and results were exactly matching 1:1. So that means that is the accuracy of what we are simulating and what we actually observed in the test lab. So for bootcamp, we visited BITS Pilani Hyderabad campus, and we learned so many things, like we had some classroom sessions, we had lab sessions. So overall, whatever we were learning in the BITS Pilani campus, we are actually applying in our day-to-day activities. I have worked on one of the biofuel projects. So during my curriculum, I had a related subject for that, like advanced trends in IC engine, hybrid vehicles. So it helped me a lot when I'm working on one of this project, because whatever deliverables I have, so I could able to generate backup data for that during this complete curriculum. Even I interacted with my professors, I got some idea what parameters, what specifications, properties of fuel I need to check, and how it will impact on the combustion recipe of the component. So that kind of correlation we could establish. That was acknowledged by leadership in Cummins. For that we got appreciation for that particular project. So by doing this course, I again gone back to those basics. I understood that. I applied those learnings when I'm working on this particular project. I'm very much thankful for BITS Pilani and Cummins for providing me this opportunity so that I could complete my higher education from BITS Pilani. I would like to recommend this program to working professionals who are working in Cummins and in other organizations. They can pursue this program without taking any kind of break.